Maybe you know why I'm here. Your daughter and I have been dating for some time now, and you've always treated me real, real nice. I look at your family pictures and I realize I want the same thing too. I almost feel like I could call your mom and daddy. That's really what I'm here to talk about. Mama, don't you worry about your daughter, 'cause you're leaving her in real good hands. I'm a real good man. Now the picture of this man is slowly coming into view. Papa, don't you fret and don't forget that one day you were in my shoes. Somehow you paid your dues. Now you're the picture of the man that I someday wanna be. I know it's hard watching the changes in our lives, but I wanna make your daughter my wife. Oh, mama, don't you worry about your daughter. You're leaving her in real good hands. I'm a real good man. Now the picture of this man is slowly coming into view. Papa, don't you fret and don't forget. One day you were shaking in your shoes. Look at you, you paid your dues. You're the picture of the man that I'm trying to be. Won't you listen? Won't you listen to me? Watching the changes in our lives, but I wanna make your daughter my wife. Oh, mama, don't you worry about your daughter. You're leaving her in real good hands. I'm a real good man, and the picture of this love is surely coming into view. Don't you fret and don't forget. One day you was in my shoes. You paid your dues. You're the picture of the man that I hope to be. And the picture of this love is surely coming into view. And the picture of my life is coming into view. And I sure enough know that's exactly what I wanna do. Well, the picture of this love is surely coming into view. Real good, real good. Thank you so much. Mr. Chip Crawford. Mr. Aaron James. Mr. Emmanuel Harold. Mr. Yosuke Sato. You've been a wonderful audience. Thank you so much. We got a couple more songs for you tonight.
This next one is a song that I wrote after an argument from my then girlfriend's father. What are your intentions with my daughters? Basically, what he said. And I couldn't respond, and so I responded with a song, and this one's called Real Good Hands.